Hello, my friends, and welcome back to Phantom Brigade. Let's go and fight this convoy. Get stuck in. Okay, what am I looking at? Okay, so they're all coming after me just straight away here. They've all planned attacks, so I'm just gonna avoid them. the shield took that. Mostly. Trying to isolate units so I can pick them off. Shield to that. Now nail the tank to the wall. Optimal range blocked. Excellent. Just in case. Just keep him busy while I dispose of this idiot. guy aiming at. Okay. Same. Means that this guy is free. Him in the back. Somehow got back online. Okay. Hose him and then shield straight after. Oh, that hurt. And the shield is up just in time. Although, admittedly, the shield is almost destroyed. Meanwhile, this guy is actually taking a lot of heat and surviving. All right, the tanks are both down. He's aiming for him. That leaves you free to just sit still and shoot him in the back. Do. In theory, I should win this. He's gonna attack again towards the end. My shield will not take much more, so I need to, avoid him until I can get my other mechs in to support. Jump up. Pilot health. Blast his ass. I feel like I'm doing way less, okay, he's aiming for that, that's not important. He's aiming for him. Okay, they're both aiming for this guy. Shield has almost no health. am really struggling to hurt these guys. Despite this guy taking optimal back shots. Okay, he's down. He couldn't take that many back hits. That mech got pummeled at the last minute there. Looks like one of my pilots got killed there. And one of my mechs. No? Yeah, one of them got killed. I don't have the supplies to replace it. Okay. Fresh from the countryside and bruised by this harsh reality of war, keeps insisting that maybe the pilot survived the blast and that he should go back and check. Man, I'm having real trouble here getting established in this game. Real problems just actually getting established. Handguns are really that good, but it does actually mark the damage output as quite high. I do not have any secondary weapons available. Spares. Get in there. Two enemies ready to engage. They brought back up. Is there just two guys? Okay, I don't see a turret generator or anything. So of course the one with the marksman rifle is like sat in a pit. Is that a reasonable shot? Okay. Looks like the tank has just come over the hill. You know, for a marksman rifle, the friggin' optimal range on this thing is really short. Sniper rifle's very rapid fire. It's more like an assault rifle than an actual sniper rifle. Still, as of yet, not doing any real damage. Should be okay, right? 37. So I'm using an assault rifle, so. I can just pot shot away at this idiot. Goal is to kill this before it fires, which I should do. Okay, it's wrecked. It did manage to get a shot off, but nothing major. Okay. Just want to finish the job on that tank for me. All right, shield took it. I think the turrets just automatically power down if all the enemies are dead, so. Nice hit with the handgun there. Oh, come on, how much more can he take? Oh, he's ejecting. Okay, he's done. Alright, no reinforcements, great. Man, the handgun's really good. I mean, I guess weapons just have different damage output. Like, the quality of the weapons is all over the place, basically. A really good handgun could be better than a not great assault rifle, is what I'm trying to say. Yeah. I don't think I can get this. Or can I? No. Nox 1L workshop charge. Like 6 shots at 300 each. This assault rifle's got less shots. It's got 5. At less damage. It's basic. It is an assault rifle. Take the shotgun. Barrier regeneration. I'm feeling like barrier armor is actually the way forward. Okay, so I've got like 7 uncommon components and 0 rares. On the weapon arm. wonder if I should just fire a beam. I don't know. Maybe I should contest the province? Or should I just keep on doing missions and hoping to get good gear? I get the feeling that, like, once you've got a lot of barrier gear items, it would be much harder for your units to get chipped down in fights. But better weapons would also be very nice. Pilots seem fine. I tell you what, if you look at the world map, it says this is suggested level 2. It certainly doesn't feel very easy at this phase in the game. But it could also be the case that, like many games of this type, oops, the early game is the hardest part of it. That's a level 3 army. Like I am not going to get away. Or am I? Okay, anyway, we're out of time. That is it for now. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time.